on the monitor port located at the back of the CPU. Then again, tighten the screws. Like that. This ballot connector is of keyboard. And again, put it carefully in ballot VST port. You will connect the mouse. To do this, pick its connector and plug it to the green PS2 port. USB. Pick any USB connector, such as this, and gently connect it to a USB port.
Registered jack 45 or RJ45. And this is how we plug it. First, press this and carefully connect it into Ethernet port.
To do this, connect the speaker cable to audio port very carefully. This is a power cable, and this is what you call power port. We will now gently connect the power cable onto power port like this. Ching.